Fellow South Africans, I would like to convey an apology to President Cyril Ramaphosa, the National Command Center, the South African society at large for breaching lockdown rules put in place to cap the spread of COVID-19. I met with the President yesterday after a photo was circulated on social media showing myself at the home of Mr. Mduduzi Manana during the lockdown and social distancing period. I regret the incident and I'm deeply sorry for my actions. I hope the President and you South Africans will find it in your hearts to forgive me. The President has put me on special leave. I undertake to abide by the conditions of the leave. I wish to use this opportunity to reiterate the President's call for all of us to observe the lockdown rules. They are a necessary intervention to cap the spread of a virus that has devastated many nations. I thank you.